It's the second day of school, and Bea is back at work. My first day home alone in a while. This morning took a lot out of me. Something that was actually quite small, but I find myself feeling so much so hard lately. And I'm over letting my emotions have such a toll on my day-to-day experience. I have the power. I am in complete control. God has big plans in store for me. It's time to rewrite my story.